weird, isn't it? All the messed up ways to meet. I might as well make introductions. I'm Snow, Snow Villiers. Short stuff?
Hope. Hope best time.
Ah, it's not right. My kids have to get dragged into this.
I'll keep the kids out of trouble.
Problem with that is, you're one of them.
Hey.
Trying to take on the post foul sea. That was our first mistake. We should have left it to the Sanctum.
Hey!
Why not? I mean, we've counted on the Sanctum's foul sea for food, water, everything we've needed since the time we were born.
But you still helped us do it. Why is that? Gotta be something.
There might have been. Not so sure anymore.
What?
Is that wreckage from the Vestige?
I'll get you out of there.
SCICOM will be here soon. If they find us, we're all dead. You think Sarah'd want that? You think you know how she feels?
If I leave her, then I'll never know. We'll be fine. I can handle anything they throw at us. No one will die. I'll protect Sarah. And Cocoon.
Does she look protected to you?
I can save her!
What can you possibly do?
Whatever it takes!
Oh, me. You two are hopeless. You just can't admit it. I want to stay as much as he does.
Thank you.
sharp.
You're leaving?
We want to help Sarah too. But without tools, we could be digging for days. The army's on our trail. So for now, we gotta keep moving. For now.
So I just abandon her and save myself?
What about your focus? What happened to banding together and saving the world? Isn't that what you promised? Now you want to forget it all and die right here? Snow, you're nothing but talk.
Lightning! I'll do whatever it takes. I'll finish this focus and keep Sarah safe. That's my promise.
Great job so far.
Stay out of trouble.
Mm-hmm. You too.
Get going.
But
later.
Okay.
Snow.
Save it for next time, kiddo. For good left behind.
But...
It's okay, Hope. Light will take care of you. We'll meet again.
Yeah. Count on it.
Get you out of there.
Count on it.
Just stay out of my way.
Okay, do not shake the slippery tube. We cool on this? Do not shake the slippery tube. Thank you.
this if you don't say something.
Words won't change anything. Next time we meet, he'll learn exactly how I feel.
Looks operational. sharp.
They must be hunting down Purge survivors.
I hope everyone made it out okay.
So do I. But nowhere is safe for them now. Damn it. Just cause they shared a neighborhood with a foul sea. They get treated like pulse-tainted rats.
People really hate pulse, don't they?
Not hate. Fear. Tens of millions of people, all scared of Pulse boogeymen. They'd be shaking in their beds every night if they knew that Lassie like us were around.
But they purged that entire town.
It's crazy, I know. But the Sanctum Fauci did nothing to stop it. Up until now, Eden's always stepped in. Correct their errors in judgment. Guess humans aren't worth the effort. Figure they'll let us just kill each other off.
Lassie are not human.
Listen, you, that's enough! We're still alive. That's something.
What?
Where is it?
I don't know.
There.
They're sealing off the area. They're trying to trap the stragglers. We gotta get moving before we're caught in the net.
Thank you.
Stay sharp.
Really have to go this way? I'm too old for this.
Sharp. Just stay out of my way. Yeah.
is, Crystal.
I wonder what it'd be like to become a crystal, I mean.
You gonna complete your focus?
Maybe. If I knew what it was. Yeah, I probably don't want to know.
Hey, Lightning. Did Sarah say anything to you about her focus?
Nothing.
You know what? She probably didn't want to worry you.
Or she just didn't think she could trust me.
I think I recognize it from somewhere.
Ha!
Some sort of devices for the magic.